Okay, so as you know, next Friday I'm going to be going over to Xbox One. And, I thought this week, I'll put some time in the old 360. Give her a last run out for the last week I've got her. And do you know what? She does this to me. Check this out. The tray won't open. Xbox says no. Open up, you motherfucker. Nothing. Piece of shit.